Hey there, and thanks for watching WP Beginner. Today, I'll cover 8 reasons to convert your WordPress.com site to WordPress.org. When you first started your site, you probably heard that using WordPress.com was the easiest way to get started, and it is. But now you're probably wondering if you should keep it or move to managing your own site. The following are 8 reasons to consider when moving to WordPress.org. Reason 1 are plugins. If you need your site to do something a little more custom, you'll likely need a plugin. But with WordPress.com, they don't allow you to install your own plugins on your site. Reason 2 are themes. WordPress.com has a limited set of themes for you to choose from. So if you have a particular theme you want to use, it might be time to switch to WordPress.org. Reason 3, running advertisements on your site. If you have a free WordPress site, then WordPress.com inserts ads on your site and you have no control over it. You also have limited ability to add your own revenue methods. You can upgrade to turn ads off, but if you're going to pay the money to do that, why not have complete control over your site? Reason 4, your own brand. Start using your own brand with your own domain name and your own email. It's easier to brand a site like johnsmith.com than it is to brand johnsmith.wordpress.com. You can get your custom domain added for $13 a year, but you still don't have email service if you go through wordpress.com. Reason 5, monetization options. You're limited with the ways to sell on WordPress.com site, and to get the business plan, it costs $299 a year. The only shopping choices are Shopify or the ewcid. Get your own setup with WordPress.org, and you can add whatever WordPress e-commerce platform you want, like Easy Digital Downloads or WooCommerce. Reason 6 is freedom to move, scale, or grow as your site grows. You want to be able to scale it as you need to. And with WordPress.com, they have a VIP program, which is great for larger websites, but it's also pretty expensive. With your own WordPress.org site, you have several hosting options to choose from. Reason 7, building a web property. If you're looking at your site as a business, then you want to have complete control over it to sell or gather investors. Keeping it on someone else's site reduces your options for building up your business. Reason 8, customize the code. If your site requires some special code to work, you want the freedom to be able to add that. With WordPress.com, you can only customize the CSS on your themes, but not any of the PHP code. With your own site, your imagination is the only limit. I hope you liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, click on the like button below and leave us a comment. And if you want to receive more helpful videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out wpbeginner.com for more useful information on WordPress.